In this welcome video, we will cover some of the key items you can do in EUA. The EUA sign-on page allows users to enter their username and password to log into the system. The EUA landing page contains links to actions located in the task menu on the top left of the page. Here you will access the home page, organizations page, job code management page, and EUA information page. One of the primary tasks accessed from the homepage will be the password reset function. The Change My Password link will allow users to reset their password. After entering and confirming their new password, users will answer the authentication questions to verify their identity. This allows users to access the EUA system with the Forgot Password task without the need to contact a CAA for assistance. The link to Forgot Password is found in the sign-on screen. The Modify My Profile task is broken down into four sections: Identify Information, User Details, Work Details, and Administration. The Identify Information section includes your user ID, your status, your community type, category type, and the status of your yearly certifications. EUA tracks the CMS Information System Security and Privacy Awareness Training, CBT, and System Access Certification, SAC, for completion compliance. Users are required to complete an initial CBT upon account activation. Annual certification includes both CBT and SAC. These must be completed yearly. Email notifications are generated 42 days before the required completion date. In the User Details section, you will see your name, other names used, date of birth, and email. You're able to modify your preferred name, last name, date of birth, and alternate email. The Work Details section allows users to edit position, work address, city, phone number, desk location, and mail stop. The Administration section will display the user's contract ID, also known as contract number, their form plan number, and carrier number. Your first approver is the user who will provide approvals for your account. This includes account creation, additional access, and SAC approvals. Most will find this is their manager or delegate within CMS. For other users, this will be the federal approver assigned to their organization or authorized delegate. Org Path and First Approver Org are useful for locating your CAA CMS Access Administrator. In the next section, we will show you how to locate your CAA using the Org Path and First Approver Org fields. The CAA is the first area to call for help in resolving issues. They are equipped to assist with resetting you to your default password, unlocking your account, requesting job codes, and general assistance with the EUA system. From the EUA info area, users can find their CAA, access documentation, and search a list of all job codes. To find a CAA, select your org path using the CAA listing function. Place your org path in the search field and select the search button. In the event your search does not return a value, try to shorten your search criteria or use the org path from your first approver. To view the list of job codes, access the job code listing under the EUA info section of the task menu bar. If you would like to search for a job code and have the exact name, use the job code equals option. If you do not have the exact naming convention, try using contains search options. The results of the search will display useful information such as the job code name, the description, and the business owner EUA IDs. The description will help you determine what access is granted by the job code. If you have any questions regarding the job code, please contact the business owner as they are the point of contact for the job code. EUA will send out periodic notifications to a user's primary email address. Users are notified when it's time to change their password, or when the system access certification is about to expire, or when a job code is requested on their behalf. To view the EUA User Guide or EUA-related videos, access EUA Docs and Links under the EUA Info section of the Task menu bar. All the information discussed during this video and more can be found in the EUA User Guide on the EUA Documentation page. The EUA Links will direct you to another page where you will sign in using your EUA username and password.